particular video, we're going to show you how to change background several different ways on a notebook page. So we have a blank notebook page that we want to change the way the background looks. Simply right click on the page, choose set background. In this instance, I'm going to choose solid fill and make it a shade of green. You can add a new page by clicking the add page icon in the menu bar. Other different types of backgrounds that we can have: a gradient fill, color 1, again it gives me, and color 2, it gives me once I choose. I can choose the style of the gradient fill. In this case, it's horizontal, backward diagonal, vertical, or forward diagonal. Add another page by clicking the add page icon. Choose set background. Choose a pattern fill. Foreground color. I'm going to choose light gray. Pattern I'm going to choose that particular grid. And background color, choose a shade of blue so that my grid looks like that. I can also set the background using an image fill. Right click, choose set background, select image fill, and browse on my computer to the image that I wish. Copy this one off the web. Open. Notice that it gives the image repeated throughout the page.